by Candy Ball.
Oh, oh, I gotta do something else too. Do it again.
Memes.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, it didn't work. Wait, can you do Dragon Fist?
I don't have it on him.
What are your favorite anime of this year? I didn't watch anime this year.
Yep, just a combination. Oh, okay.
This is so fucking weird. So stupid.
Wait a minute, hold on. Do you have Savage Strike?
No.
Super Friday Robot. Back and back! It's fighting a single.
Best game. Just best game ever made.
Oh, a cat! God damn it.
Oh my god, I really want to see the candy take out the Sword of Hope.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Alright, this one's perfect.
Okay, I'm gonna use regular Majin Buu and Season 4 TV.
Okay, then. Give me a second. Do I have
Sword of Hope? Here you go. Cough fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Cooked fish? What kind of cat eats cooked fish?
Sophisticated cats?
Fat cats? Fat cats and fat cat friends.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
I don't wanna.
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? No say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
It's so stupid, but I'm happy it's a pig.
Can I move now? Thank you.
Amazing.
Dota 300.
Probably not because of the developers being competent. Probably them being incompetent.
The Dota 2. There's a Dota 1.
Alright, here we go. You're one spoiled cat. Aww. I think he likes you. Well, I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Oh god, the puns, please stop. Please, no more puns. Quests. Can I go there? I might be able to go there.
Oh, when the fuck is Joey gonna get on?
Never.
Oh, holy shit.
Press X. Auto. Quest location. Oh, God.
What's the forecast? Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Oh, holy
yes.
Shit. Okay, that's enough of that. Let me just fucking punch him.
Riveting gameplay. We're gonna be here for a while.
Play the Monster Hunter World openly.
Oh, can I get a pic of that place? Please?
No.
I think not.
Aw, man.
All you want to do is just disrupt the journey. It pisses me off.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good? I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
So Nox, I haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Get some more shots of specs.
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
Not side quests, oh no.
I need to see what happens.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Where do we go from here?
Everything in order.
Yep.
Noctis is sitting up on the back of the regalia. I hope I don't slam on the brakes or anything.
What was that?
My apologies.
Ah, fuck you.
That really is a baby story or something.
That's what you get for not putting your seatbelt on, you stupid edgy piece of shit.
I want to kill.
Their teeth can skin a fish alive. Pulling away from a bite only makes it worse.
So, the moral of the story is, don't get bit.
Die.
The hunt is on.
Gotcha!
Onward.
Yep. Left is the delivery.
Rain.
this treasure. Looking to save some trouble. Here comes a trouble.
My sticker is level 70 now.
Here comes a trouble, mate. Goodbye.
Oh,
goodbye.
Wait. Hold on. Okay, dude, just as early again.
It's real pretty here at night. And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha.
Final Fantasy 15's been out for a year already. Time's going by fast.
Oh, this stuff's beautiful, and not a scratch on it. Oh, what about you, guys?
Won't be long until we get fucking nuked by North Korea.
Thanks for your concern. Relax, I know you'd be fine. All thanks to my handiwork. You held up your end of the bargain, so I'll hold up mine. I'm proud to present you with one of my pieces. I think you'll find it to your liking. If you want more, stop by again.
You're a faggot.
The boy with no pants.
you just steal it. Yeah, well, none of my associates have much luck looking into the place, so if you can't do it, just forget about it.
Forget about it. Spider-Man, forget about it.
Hey, man,
well, I tell you, Dino called in a pretty big favor this time.
Yeah, but that's not really like him.
Peter Parker can't go to the hospital to tell
more
he has cancer.
Serious than usual.
Serious about setting us to work.
Will you be staying the night with us?
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Timing.
Let me smith your weapons.
Yo.
Hi.
Welcome back. We have a sumptuous selection. Excellent choice.
Bon appetit.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Thank you.
I taunt after every kill.
Oh dear lord, I keep reminding myself what game I'm playing. This is Tsukuyomi Prophecies team. Can you guess what random color his eyes are?
Red.
Yeah. Oh, hold on, I found out what I'm working on. This guy's name is Captain America, but he's got blue hair. He's doing a bunch of burly stuff.
Says full charge.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
What's up there?
Wow.
Nice. This place is pretty big. Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool around here.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
They've got cup noodles outside
the
city.
All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event up.
One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
What are you doing? What are you guys doing?
Wrong. My head just started throbbing.
You want me to die.
You alright? Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This is a spy.
Holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Eurus is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah,
first.
What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away. But at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
I want you to swing me like it. sure I was probably on a call with Raph, goddammit.
Hey!
What'd you find in Xenoverse?
Special present.
80%.
Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Let me see this. You gotta get in here.
Sure.
I'm coming.
Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarding. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
Aside from Apocryphal Hero, he's great. That's a different Zero altogether. That's a different person altogether.
It's even more beautiful out here at night.
I am simply saying maybe Hero should be a completely different fucking person and not say some idiot who got his ideals printed on him. I'm sorry, I'm just getting tired of Fate. Like, I get it. I was re-watching Unlimited Blade Works. And it's just infuriating watching Hero.
This is the Partellum Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant. Solemn's prosperity.
Oh shit!
But get this.
Drop my headphones.
Only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Can you hit him with Brave? Like, what are y'all doing right now? Just dicking around in PvP.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the outlet. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm. You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Amazing view, right? Look, there's the meteor. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
I know this, but there's deleted scene in Spider-Man 2 where J. Jonah Jameson is wearing the Spider-Man suit.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Well, you better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya.
Spider-Man 2 might be the greatest superhero movie that's yet to be talked.
The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
Not mention we got the Spider-Verse movie. Oh dear lord, that's happening. Yeah. Oh, yeah, the item movie or some shit is going on.
I don't trust Sony.
They actually dropped him.
You know, as long as they are, they are big in the Clone Wars.
Because that'll be confusing for everyone.
The Raptor fucking saw the trailer for the new fucking animated Spider-Man movie. He's like, I don't trust Sony every 2 seconds.
Then Fleischer is directing Venom. Who's gonna be Venom?
The breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Doc.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talk it. Go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it.
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Oh, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs. Check it out.
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
I don't trust Sony.
I really don't trust Sony. When we find, I want you to pick Super Boo, okay? Go online. Yeah. Oh my god, this looks like, it doesn't look like stop motion, but it looks like, what's that other art?
CGI.
It's like a mixture of stop motion and CGI. Like the,
The Wallace and Gromit.
Yeah.
So when the ground shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah, a sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Why did the glass break? Didn't do anything.
Yeah.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah. The black Spider-Man.
Everybody greets
you. Aw, get it?
Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
I don't want to do that.
Fucking black and red.
Dude, he makes it work, okay? You know what doesn't make it work? Fucking... Oh my god. That was a heavy break, by the way. Yeah, you know what doesn't make it work? The fact that they keep trying to pair him with fucking one... With a Spider-Man, whatever the fuck her name is.
Boy, I'm sure glad they gave us this trailer a year before it releases. Reason to.
Yeah, it's getting to the point where I listen to you more than my optimistic fans, whereas I do have some days. It's like, always been on.
I told people, what if Persona 5 is gonna be shit? Oh, hey, look, it's actually kinda shit.
It's pretty not great. It's just recycled aspects from 3 and 4.
God fucking damn it, I hate that.
I love it.
Oh, Tuck, you're just biased. How am I biased to a series I like? And saying that a game in the series I like sucks.
Where Tuck will not stop, like, you know, praising Persona 3 and 4. And then tear it apart from time to time because Yukiko has no real problems.
Okay, Tuck.
Yeah.
I want you to run up and use a candy beam on me.
Okay. Let me just power him first.
You can sleep on that.
But no, it's like, here's what I like about my videos now. Every now and then I have 8 to 10 dedicated fans who actually add something to the video. Then there's that one dumbass, like, well, no, those are two dumbasses, like, well, what are your opinions?
Another heaven. Oh, this is not normal.
Where's the big guard somewhere? You know what? That name's stupid. I was gonna call it Zolda. There it is. There's Zolda. Killing it. It deserves death.
Are you kidding me?
Onto a hotel bed.
Cannonball for me.
Okay. Camp's not gonna cut it tonight.
Pronto!
You like that?
Solid!
Careful!
One shot!
Outstanding!
Yep.
Where's your god now?
I got it!
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Where's your god now?
The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks it.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats? Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if you're... There's our one.
Ah!
Oh no, it's slightly good, therefore it's broken.
Try this!
What, motherfucker?
Oh, I got an ice cream headache. Without the ice cream. I really hope we didn't come here for nothing. Again.
Deja vu.
Really?
I
was Yannick Front.
Yeah,
it's a video game. Video game. No, bitch. Don't summon your bitches.
Back to it.
Oh god. Why don't you just teleport across?
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Tell me what my Jesus escape move is. Isn't that fantasy wall is fucking stupid?
This is stupid. Just teleport across.
You do that again, I'm gonna hit you with the spooky.
Oh, deja vu.
Wow. This is new.
You can say that again.
Let's do this!
Right!
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
We're going to get this one.
See ya!
So, the glaive is through here?
Oh god!
Most likely. Let's see for ourselves.
Enough talk. Time for some action.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep. Well, here we are.
We can handle this.
Come on. We got a date with a cup of noodles. We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
YouTube Rewind, also sure coded fucking blatant fly.
No quarter.
Gotcha!
I'm forward.
Sorry. Does this mean you can go back outside? Oh, yeah.
YouTube being bombed by Google is the worst thing to happen to YouTube.
Burning. The meteor? You saw the disc of Kothis.
God damn it, game.
Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Hello, Mancy.
I got your nose.
Gonna resort to that every time?
Yes.
Time?
Nice.
Oh no. Fine, it's gonna DC out of it. Yep.
Those guys.
Bitch, you translate your food.
Do you want me to go punch you in the mouth, Joey? No, I punched you in the mouth several times today.
Why? Oh, really?
Okay. Wait, here, do you
punch you in the fucking
mouth?
Huh. I'll use this when I see fit.
Arriba.
Let me jump. Yeah. Pick. Oh my god. Pick the motherfucking thing up, you stupid emo haired prick! Five Nights at Freddy's theories.
Iris is truly a character soul.
Like you? No wonder you get along like wildfire. We do have much in common. Like our tales of picking up after the prince. Glad I could be of service.
Let's hit up the shop.
I'm talking about
yeah,
something that's
let's do
interesting
it.
And not the fucking Jedi's Xenor Wars. But apparently if you lost too much health against the final boss, you can get into an execution screen where she decapitate you or just like run you through with a lightsaber. That was always fun to look at those death animations.
Was this fucking Dead Space?
I'm sure it was. It did what it did it before Dead Space did, which I always liked. But it's like, again, Bounty Hunter is just the most underrated game in the Star Wars franchise, but no, we don't care anymore because we have to focus on Jedis and not compelling characters.
Yeah, focus on Jedis, and by that I mean, not really.
If that means Jedis.
Hey,
many S cells do you have? Please stop.
From my point of view, the Jedi are evil. You killed kids, Anakin.
You killed innocent children.
Yeah, well, shut up.
You murdered children. It's like, no, I didn't...
What? I'm gonna stop you right now, and, I'm gonna link a video, and around... tell me when you reach 25 seconds.
Oh, yes, because killing the Emperor, both, like... A decade,
damn,
decades after you destroyed the Jedi Order, makes it so
like
much
you?
Better, Anakin.
No way.
Right. What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
Okay,
Star Wars sucks.
Everyone, shut the fuck up and tell me you're doing. 21, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Prince Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
What the hell's wrong with this kid?
Yeah. Oh, God, my head. Oh, your fucking headaches, man. Oh, Dad, why did you leave, Dad?
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. We ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute being on site, but it will be a start.
3000.
Let's see what we can
do. Everybody is gay or they're fucking a robot.
Oh, greetings. Will you be staying with us?
Ted Michael Vincent? It's just a parody of, like, Jean-Claude Van Damme and other, like, B-movie actors who've got A-movie budgets.
Hey, don't you just shit on Time Cop?
Time Cop sucks.
Serious?
Fuck you, Time Cop is amazing. Time Cop is stupid, man.
Perfect timing.
Street Sharks knew it was stupid.
Always. Come now, it's nothing special.
Bullshit, they didn't know that when they made it.
Well, now they do, and they have a reason to make it into a movie. I want my Street Sharks to be dead.
Yeah, it's gonna be directed by Michael Bay, Joey. There you go.
No, I want somebody like Buddy.
Are you
sure you're
okay?
You want an old-ass obscure cartoon that nobody fucking knows about.
Can't have you collapsing somewhere. Are you sure you're okay?
Another headache. This is not normal.
Punch him in the throat and shot him in the face.
Is that not a handy cannon? Repeatedly.
I mean, are you enjoying that we keep saying handy cannon?
No. Oh, hey, look.
What a coincidence.
It's Arden Azunia.
I'm not so sure it is.
Hey, so how's your friend from work? You know, the albino.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things?
That's not my friend from work.
Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
Bien.
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough.
Let's do it.
Now we actually have a reason to make Street Sharks as part of Japanese.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but Joey, such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please, call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
Driver.
I choose you.
Reinhardt's got kidnapped and they mass produced him to make Tangors.
You drive your car and I drive and mine. With that Scott decided, Neal's let us be off.
Technically came back in Beast Machines. I gotta rewatch Beast Machines, but I'll probably put myself through hell doing that.
Oh no, he's hot!
Kimura.
Velour. Some kind of group. It's like you're wrapped in a velour body sleeve.
I don't like the way this word's being used. Fucked once.
Alert the men. I've made it with a woman.
Lotion scene. Look, Lee Lemon, what kind of lotion do you use? Pert and Pogba, sir. Kid, throw my old stuff and get him onto Pert and Pogba. Are you sharing a throw out? Screw out some old homeless name.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race, it is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right. It's hit the road already.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
Yeah, there's a new Avatar Lost Time under Atomic coming out.
That question bothers me deeply.
The question is
as
why?
Does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
Please? Legend of Korra sucked. Can we just let the series rest right now?
Sooner not.
Because Aang died at 40, please.
But
just let him,
maybe
rest.
Maybe our only way in to the Disc of Kothis.
What's his Highness's opinion of this, Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
I'm actually really
well,
old.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
My body finally caught up with me.
Watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature, what's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules to follow. No checkout time.
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Carthus?
The Archeum's not going anywhere?
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden. Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder. Now this feels like a road trip.
Yeah, go figure.
What a fucking asshole. Me?
Well, well, if it isn't yours truly.
If you...
Heart at rest. I shall do what I can to ease your suffering. Blessed stars of life and light, deliver us from darkness. Is all I can do for now.
God, AJ, you had, like,
but trust that relief
the
will
worst
come in a matter
hair
of days.
Fashion I've ever seen.
It's a miracle. Yes. Thank you, Lady Lunafreya.
Oh, Lady Lunafreya. I left at dawn to come see you.
You must be exhausted.
A fair bit. But more grateful than anything.
Let us begin at once.
We should have done more, like taking her in.
Damn right. She could have bunked at my place.
Well, mine. I'm sure the missus would understand.
Don't think being married will give you an excuse not to work out.
That came out of nowhere.
You can't just let yourself go with the eyes of the world on you.
I don't know about that. He seems to have pulled it off so far.
What does that mean?
All the more reason he needs to clean up his act now.
Feel sorry for Lady Lunafreya if he doesn't.
He's got you there, Noct. Everyone would be like, oh, she could do so much better than him.
What does the Oracle need the prince for anyway?
Imagination run wild much?
Where the fuck are you, Arden?
Good
there
morning
you
to you.
Creep.
I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
fucking PS4 is like screaming right now.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. But the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day. Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Tiskai.
Makes you wonder what it's like down there at his feet. So you know, it's hot where we're going.
Yarr.
Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car?
Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I'd kick myself if I missed the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be all right.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
My vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed. I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now. Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
I guess nothing can take your mind off Nox driving.
Better not be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello, it's me. Be so kind as to open up.
Wow. That worked?
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archeon's open door. And with that, bid you farewell.
Some weirdos.
I hope we never meet that one again.
Whoa, a little harsh there, don't you think?
Let's see if this works.
Guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that.
That
So we keep going this way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
These ruins.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, eh, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
Get away! Quickly!
Why did you leave, Dad?
temperature?
Give me a second. Noctis teleport.
Come on, pull yourself up.
Noctis teleport.
Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what?
Noct! You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy.
Oh no, Joey.
You're on edge. Let's not ruffle our feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
Ow.
It's hot. It feels like I'm about to combust.
Yeah, that's pain. That's fucking hot.
Hot as in burns or hot as sick?
Burns.
Damn.
Hey, over here. No room for error here.
No time to chill either. Make it quick. Just want this to be over. My head.
Again. Of all the times. Let's hurry the hell across. Noct, you doing all right?
Dear God, we're real.
What now?
Hey, Titan, what's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster.
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can. Almost there.
Give me a fucking moment.
Hurry!
I don't give a shit. I ain't finished what I'm doing yet.
Welcome. Hate to see how he treats intruders.
You want
to
talk?
Yeah, George, he's great.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move. Whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
No, probably because I'm gonna get it.
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty. And I take pride in it. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job. So let me do it, all right?
All right.
For some reason, it feels like I'm having a heart attack right now.
Punch
yourself.
I'll just have to wait for the
room to be made. Sorry. But I'll have to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job.
That's actually.
Isn't that your phone?
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are here.
Friends? Oh, no.
But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here. We finally made it.
I know.
Did I summon somebody? How the fuck can you invade? You literally can't get invaded in the Bloodborne unless you summon somebody. Oh, that explains it.
Yeah, and then immediately, like, it didn't give me the message that Bell made was
trying. I'm here!
Bell, it just said,
what the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me. You serious? Looks like I got no choice.
Wait,
this ain't gonna work. We gotta run.
Best advice you've given all day.
Well, I can't have you dying here. Come on.
Oh, fuck. Cut. Fuck you.
We're sitting ducks here. Hurry.
Don't need to tell me. Just won't quit.
Gladio, hurry! I can't keep this up!
Yeah.
apologies.
Still here?
Yep, still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Fucking shit. Fate Stay Night is the boring character, huh?
It's all Stay Night. It's the
thing. I'm talking about the bait route. It's the boring character.
Yeah. It's so boring. I'll get put into a mini of brains. I want to save everyone. The end. Bait route. Let me blow works. I want to save everyone. That's a logical contradiction in denial of the self. Fuck you. And that's the ending of that. That's let me blow works. I want to save everyone. That's a logical contradiction. If you do not realize this, you get no soccer. You're right, I'm more mortal. Scott is dead. on the limited Blade Works one, Gil comes out and says, these swords are patented.
These swords are patented, Marvel.
Patent pending.
Is Shiro friends with Shiki?
Only in the Carnival Phantasm.
Oh, okay. Because apparently, you know, I kept wondering if he was, like, friends with Shiki in Unlimited Blade Works, like, they were talking together at the beginning.
Like, which Shiki are you talking about?
Assassin Boy.
There's multiple different Shikis. It gets really confusing.
Oh, goddamn, one of those things, ain't it?
No, it gets really confusing if you go on the wiki and type in the word Shiki.
Shiki in Tsukihime, there's a Shiki in Garden of Centers.
No, Tuck, there's multiple Shikis in Tsukihime.
You know what, I don't even give a shit.
Commander Rufus Oxlerae issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in disguise.
Dialogue redacted.
The blockade shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part. For the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City.
Just throw a weapon and call yourself an archer, stupid!
The frequent quakes which rocked the Diskai and Queen regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archeans would awaken in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disco Caucus.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we dispel. Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor. He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look, it's Umbra!
Oh, God.
Also, I forgot Ren thinks she's so insane.